This is my favorite saffron rice recipe.
Mix a pinch of saffron with boiling water.
Let the saffron soak for 10 minutes.
1 cup of rice, 1 1/4 cup of saffron water.
Cook in the pressure cooker or rice cooker for 3 minutes. When rice is ready, put some olive oil and fluff it. And now saffron rice is ready to serve. Have it with your favorite dish and enjoy the spice of saffron.